Network the School is a project that is focused on creating a cooperation between the neighborhoods and the schools. So it's about creating an exchange program that on one hand brings the neighborhood, the citizens, into the school and gives them access to unused resources. On the other hand, it extends the formal institutional education into the informal base of the neighborhood. And at the Idea Camp, I found lots of inspiring examples of these happening around the world and extremely powerful ideas.